need to be made. Look to God for answers. Listen. Read the word of God and listen to his spirit. Listen to the word of God spoken through his ministers and prophets. Listen to the testimonies and the encouragement of others. Listen to your conscience. Romans 6, verse 16 says, don't you realize that you became the slave of whatever you choose to obey? You can be a slave to sin, which leads to death, or you can choose to obey God, which leads to righteous living. The second part of our item today tells of how Jesus has the keys to the kingdom of God. He has given the keys to us so that we can be set free. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. When Jesus has set you free through his Holy Spirit, you will be truly free indeed. And once we've got the keys to the kingdom, we want to pass them on to others so they can be free too. So stop, look, and listen to the Gold Coast Children's Item as they convey this message to you in a song.